Just begin.
Yeah. So this is number one is the Gorilla Glass. So we have on in this phone Gorilla Glass on the back as well as on the front side.
All right.
Yeah. So both the side is there. Hmm. Okay. Now we are saying that the main camera, motion eye camera, is this big. So number two is the motion eye camera.
This one.
Yeah, number two is the motion eye camera.
All right.
And then number three is the front camera. So even the front camera is that big.
That one also is the motion eye camera.
No. Motion eye camera is the main camera.
Is the rear one,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, rear one. Okay. The front one is a regular 30 megapixel camera.
All right.
Yeah. And then we have the number four is the metal top and bottom. So it also acts as an antenna.
Right.
So the receiver, the signals will be much better in this phone as compared to any other phone.
Hmm.
Okay. Then we have the battery, 3230 mAh, the slim type battery. And then in this, what we have done, we have used a full graphite sheet so that the heat, whenever you are playing a 4K HDR content or anything, the heat gets generated. So it gets dissipated all across. So this is this big graphite sheet we are using.
All right.
Okay. And then these seven is the front, the top speaker, and number eight the bottom speaker. So you can see the size of the speakers. So the sound is really good.
Correct, correct. Really you big. have by how much percentage you have increased?
41%
41%
is the loudness is increasing. And now see the number 9 is the chipset position.
Hmm.
So this time what we have done, the chipset and the main camera, which are the two most heat generated thing, we have kept them well apart.
Alright.
So these are the two heat generation points. So these are already apart.
Correct.
Then we have a graphite sheet.
Correct.
So we are very sure that this phone does not get heat.
So
heated up.
So as the problem maybe saw with the
phone.
I'm talking about the Xperia XE only.
Yeah, yeah. So sometimes, if you are continuously using, so definitely if you are using 4K HDR, it may
definitely.
But very much less as compared to any other phone.
Alright. So
it's a dual SIM phone. Hybrid dual SIM phone.
So this is the SIM card slot number 10.
Yeah. Number 10 is a dual SIM card. Hybrid dual SIM card.
Alright.
So you can just take one photograph here.
These are all the wiring, correct?
Yes. So we are very sure, very confident of the parts inside. That's why we have blown it up.
Alright.
So to show that the not just the beauty, but the phone has the material as well.
Correct.
Just click the photo now. So we can refer later on.